people, help me!
Thanks for your help, Geralt. We've got a nab along.
Florida.
transport. But there's also crippled feet.
And a vulgar one. And you can see it in your face.
What say the priests to all this? Such debauchery in the light of the eternal fire, right under their nose.
Officially, unofficially, they brought them themselves. Not to say not to say.
Need something sharpened?
Like you to craft something for me. Think you can? So long.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
So long.
Watch where you step.
Whosoever conceals a mage in their hole shall burn. The thinking customer will see right away.
Slower.
Happiness will come today.
Sick of it.
See his mug. Damn that ass.
Well, well.
someone else.
Jordan.
Leave him alone.
And who might you...
Call me an admirer of law and order.
Made a mistake coming to this town, eh?
You're making the mistake. Leave him alone.
And if we don't?
This man's not worth your efforts. His shop's drowning in debt.
You're right. Even looks like a pauper.
I beg to differ.
Don't even know why I bothered the bugger.
Go home, merchant.
I will. I'm knackered.
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
What do you have on offer? So long.
slower.
Get here. Let's go! Slow now, whoa. Thank you.
explosion.
Go, go. Faster. That's it, Roach.
Release me! The key is nearby, I'm sure. If you even think to help elves in these times, I'd be amiss not to reward them. Find me in the camp nearby. I shall have something for you. If you even think to help elves in these times, I'd be amiss not to reward you. Thank you.
Come on. Come on, Roach. Whoa there, Roach. Giddy up. sing!
Such lovely natural surroundings.
Should be cool. investment.
Whatever rains does if it pours.
Trouble?
Top-notch swords?
Show me what you have in stock. Willing to craft something for me? So long.
A witcher? Oh, hear about the notice by chance?
Not quite, but what's it about? I hear right you're going on some voyage, need a companion.
Not just some voyage, cross the sea. Mark this, when I got pressed into the infantry in 1242, I promised my beloved Letta I'd return alive, whole, and with a pearl from Skellige. Not just any pearl, either. A black one. The rarest and most precious.
Well, well. Ambitious.
Perhaps. But they were empty words. I came from the war. That one and the next. But I never fulfilled my promise. High time to change that. Or if not now, then when? Thing is, I've grown old in the meantime, as you see. Can't manage it alone. Need a strong shoulder to lean on. Witcher's shoulders as strong as they come. So, what do you say?
Plan's crazier than it is sane, but there's an irresistible charm to it. Offer me some pay and I'll help you out.
Don't you fret about coin. I brought home a good deal of it from various fronts. Say we meet in Skellige by the collapsed bridge near Arinbjorn. It's but a hop away from the bed where black pearls are born. Will that work for you?
Sounds fine. See you there.
waste of bread.
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put Ola at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
You'll not find much to do in the
Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
What's this about?
This Dwan sold Fistech to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user.
Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold. Help me, please.
What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms.
You, all of you, to an elf. You despise humans, seek vengeance on us. But can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall?
Shut your mouth, poisoner.
Don't see any proof this man sold anyone Fistech, let alone contaminated powder. Can't let you kill him.
Then you too shall die, Vatgern. Shame you happened on our path, and chose to stand in our way.
Thank you, Witcher. Bloody elves, they'd invent any excuse to rob me. Please take this, a sign of my gratitude.
Muggs. Rostin Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter.
What's this grave matter?
I came here on business. Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end, I was attacked. smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already, and be brief.
Thief ran off with my documents. Very important documents. I need you to get it back for me.
It'll cost you. I don't work for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay. I've a smattering of coin in the soles of my boots. Return the documents, and it's yours.
Fine. See what I can do.
Might be my last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work. Might be my last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work.
Behave, Witcher.
Dwarven moonshine. Nothing stinks quite like it. There's the bottle. Muggs was attacked here.
Trouble?
White head like a miller's son.
Hand over the documents, thief.
Me? A thief? I won him straight. I did in a game of cards.
Not how Mug sees it. Claims he was mugged.
He lost, demanded them papers back, and when I refused, he walloped me over the noggin with a bottle. Barely escaped with me life.
Give me the papers. You have to.
True. Definite.
Found the thief who took your documents.
It can't be. Let's go get him. You can hold him while I take what's mine.
Slow down. See, this man said he never attacked you. Said you lost to him at cards.
Ah, cheeky bastard. But like me Aunt Rosalie always said, lies got but wee legs and don't run far. The documents belong to my employer. A deed to a townhouse in Vingerberg. And true enough, I'd been drinking, got a bit carried away. I lost them in a game of cards.
Then you whacked the winner on the head with a bottle.
What was I to do? He weren't willing to give him back. When the scoundrel drew a weapon, I fled. But without them papers, I haven't the gumption to show me face at home.
Here, now pay up.
Of course I will. Give you all I've left. Wouldn't you have it any other way?
imagine something.
Geralt,
who dared to make
for him?
Lloyd, give me the coin. Tails, you clean the shit out.
If God he cops to me.
The vermin will stay in the castle all night.
What's that? Just sent Grandad out for some dry brushwood.
After what you've done for us.
looks like rain.
Come on, Roach. Giddy up.
Hold him, Patrick. Has to be full of cover.
Midges will call you. Please get him for.
Must be Armerton. Village from the notice. Except, it's awful quiet.
Thank you.
downpour this is.
Giddy up.
Has suffered enough.
Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
Ye deaf? Be gone, you blasted mutant.
Where's all this hate for witchers coming from?
Where? I'll tell you where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunk things over, then he says he'd do us a favor and kill our monster. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin, for he saw we'd none to offer.
Awfully noble of him.
Thought so too, at first. Said for pay he'd take something I had but did not yet know about. Then he left, and here the door swung shut behind him. Me lass started wailing. What's these tears, I asked. Oh, I can't bear it, she says. I'll kill the horse and...
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. Ye howling for a mutant, I said. Then she told me, bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize, a witcher's bastard.
If he's really a witcher, you don't have a thing to worry about. We can't sire children.
Thank the gods, any more of yous and we'd be lost. But this one, he beguiled me daughter, rutted her neath me own roof. That I can't forgive.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak.
Ruffians to a man, looters, horses, all.
Thank you, you came just in time. A moment more and that ghoul would have filleted me like a flounder.
Actually, not sure I should have intervened. Your combat style, it's new to me. Should have just observed. Where'd you complete your training? School of the Snail? But then where'd you get your wolf's head medallion?
You're the real thing. A witcher?
Mm-hmm. What gave it away? That I didn't wet my trousers at the sight of one lousy ghoul? Answer the question. Where'd you get the medallion?
I bought it from a traveling peddler. Oh, the villagers are coming. Don't tell him about me, please.
Monster slain! Oi, what's this? Two witchers? We only hired one.
Monster was fierce. Took two witchers to take it down.
That's between you two. This one didn't want coin, so you've none to quarrel over.
Of course. So this witcher demanded the traditional reward. One other hallowed witcher's principle you should be aware of, then.
Yeah? What's that?
Any witcher needing a brother's aid must then bury his medallion in the earth. In doing so, he renounces his trade. Then he's got to work for the village elder for a year. You can take him there now.
Oh, a witcher's surely worth two ordinary laborers.
At least two. Farewell.
Oh.
yonder ain't it broken.
I have come from far away, to seek my son. He served in the Nazeri cavalry. I must find him. I simply must.
I'm not one of your soldiers.
This is good. Our army refused to help. Yet help is what I need. So much so, I will ask a rock troll if required.
Interesting train of thought, ma'am. Don't mean to dash your hopes. Not all soldiers come home from war.
I know what war is. My husband fell at Brenna, but I had his body brought home to Nilfgaard, buried there. I will do the same for my son. If I must. I require someone's help to find Herodoberth, or his body. Coin is no object.
What's your son look like?
Unlike others, easily distinguished. In all Nilfgaard's army, I do not think there was another with his mane. The color of fire.
A red-haired Nilfgaardian?
His father hailed from Magturga. Folk have light complexions there. My son inherited this trait, and others, from his father. May I count on your help?
Do my best to help you.
You will not regret it. There is nothing I would not do for Herodoberth. Remember this.
I'll ask around, see if I can learn something.
My servant strove to do the same. He drank with the soldiery in the mess, but met no one from my son's company. It is as if it has ceased to exist. You must speak to the quartermaster. He is dismissive of me, but he will be more candid with you. I can feel it. A mother feels these things.
Guess we'll see.
Still wandering about the camp. Careful, they could name you a spy.
Ran into a woman, Nilfgaardian, who's looking for her son.
I knew this one was stubborn. I did not know she would hire a witcher.
Let's say a mother's tears moved me.
You helped me once. I suppose I must return the favor. But I do not know what happened to this whelp. He was a problem from the start. Preferred a quill and inkwell to a sword. He scratched away incessantly. Not long past, his unit was decimated by the foe, ambushed in the swamp nearby.
Why'd you withhold this from his mother?
By Imperial order, we are not to inform civilians of defeats, lost men and units. Also, we never found his body. Perhaps he survived.
Is it true? More than women bathe
Bard's death.
Hey, you! Halt! Geralt of Rivia, correct? You were in White Orchard recently. Near Vigim.
Mm-hmm. Charming village, if you don't mind rotting corpses.
There'd have been one more if not for you. Lena. She survived, thanks to your potion.
Nice to see a Nilfgaardian soldier so concerned about the fate of some simple Nordling. Kind of surprising, too.
That night, when the Griffin attacked her, she was on her way to meet me. In the woods, near the garrison.
Mm-hmm. Love knows no bounds.
Not so. Her parents told her that if they saw her with a Nilfgaardian, they would shave her head, cut out her tongue, and banish her from their home. Listen, Lena, she has not fully recovered. I took her with me when I was transferred, thought she might get better. But no, she says nothing, recognizes no one, sleeps most of the day.
I warned Tamira. Witcher potions have powerful, usually permanent side effects. Can't do anything to help now. Maybe a mage could.
I don't know whether to thank you or curse you for not letting her die with dignity.
Trust me, the choice I had to make was harder.
Heya!
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade?
Your kind, sir. Your
led into the swamp. Dog tracks. It's as if they were pursued. Something else to know for sure. Ugly bastard. Letter to his mother. Least I can do is get it to her. But that's it.
My son, were you able to learn anything?
I was.
I wish to know the truth. Be it sweet, be it painful. I wish to know.
Your son is dead.
How did it happen?
His unit was ambushed. They fought bravely, but...
So he perished a hero, just as his father before him. I wish to lay his body in the family crypt, at home.
Afraid that won't be possible. He was killed in the swamp.
I cannot even do this for him. He's to lay in a foreign land. Though, not for long. This will be Nilfgaard soon. My son did not die in vain. I thank you for all you have done. Your payment.
Farewell.
Let's go!
Wonder what happened.
Move it!
Steal much.
See any monsters, eh? Sort of, which, we've no need for you.
Actually, I see a few monsters.
Where? Dreddy, damn it, dumber than a hunk of lard you are. He means us.
We're common folk. You're the mutant. The poxy freak. Get him, lads!
Come on.
happened here?
Being stupid or blind. It's clear as day.
It is also clear he's a witcher. Spare him your lip and answer.
I knows as much as yous, meaning nothing. But with a little learning, corpses can be read like books. Blackland, see, fought the Reds. For the bridge.
We've merely seen to it that nothing goes to waste. Take this fine sword, for example. Found it in the rushes. Maybe you'd like to buy it.
A dead man's sword? No thanks.
Dead or quick, who cares about some previous owner? Sword cuts the same regardless. But if it's not to your liking, fine.
There's no corpse here.
Well, what do you want?
What's the matter?
Woodland Spook done took me mare the other night, and there I were, so content the war had spared her.
A Woodland Spook?
Aye. As my forefathers told it, comes at midnight, sprinkles blood on your threshold so as none'll wake, then it steals. Would you search out my mare for me? Chat with the wood dweller, perchance he'll give her back.
How much will you give me if I find your horse?
Give ye a fifth of vodka. Sound all right?
It'd sound fine if you changed that fifth to five, then added jugs at the end, then offered me the equivalent in crowns.
Well, fine. Have it your way. Just bring her back. She's a grey mare, mind you. None too large.
Even spooks leave tracks. Let me look around, see if I can find some. Another track. Thank you.
No closer. Nothing here for you, Vatgern.
Gotta take one of the horses back to its owner.
You sound certain, but should you be? What now? Will you kill what remains of our unit for one old nag?
You'll give it to me, willingly.
Take one horse? That I'll allow. If you have a contract on our lives, we need only wait. We shall die on our own soon.
What's up, mates?
Hey!
War.
What say you, sir?
This your mare?
Nay, not at all. She were grey, I told you, and twice as old, legs as crooked as me dead wife's. Suppose I got to pay you more for this young'un, but oh well.
Thanks. So long.
Thank you.
rider pulls into the lead.
Another race. Will you ride?
These races. Tell me about them.
They run as per Erasmus Vagelbud's dying wish. He came into his fortune by gambling and remained proud.
Family debt.
But the hap.
Any special?
There is.
What happened, ma'am?
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing me ends. How am I to live, eh?
Get a look at the thieves.
What thieves? It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts? What am I to do?
I can help you. Not for free. But you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Not much, he says, but you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me end started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, vermin.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prints of wolf paws, but strange-like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs. And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossip from Down Warren tells me I'm mistaken. But few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself. Wolf prints, all right. No, something's not right. Little footprints. Interesting.
Watch out, PD! He's got a sword! A soldier! He won't take us alive!
Not gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache send you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like a witch.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught them. We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags. Told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things. Steal a few others. We get by just fine.
You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt. Where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bit's most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves. Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in. Give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought. Watch where you step!
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Fine. I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes, bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly. bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
Long as the Black Ones are chasing gorillas down. Waste
of breath.
Just get off my back. Others won't hassle you, would you? But your average non-human can't do cop when they can't.
Kiss my ass!
Did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare, or give me Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
Get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding.
Let's go, gents!
Thank you.
Psst. Right here. Come here.
Draw your weapon.
Mutant.
Prepare for battle. You shall not have it easy this time.
Brought friends? They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor, too?
No. No, no, they defend justice. For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes, for you are a rogue and a cheat, sir. You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
You'd better go home, get some sleep, think things over tomorrow.
Wise words.
Don't know about you two, but I'm feeling a bit sleepy.
Yeah, we're done here.
Psst, Dre.
What is it?
We're a problem, Master Witcher. Mate of ours got injured, and we can't seem to find him.
Poor lad could bleed to death.
You track many a monster. Would you sniff our friend out as well? Willing to pay.
Why not? Short delay won't hurt.
Lead the way, Master Witcher. Quick as you can, though. Poor lad needs help.
Need some kind of lead first. Any clues?
Yeah. He ran toward a port. Came out of the sewers.
Sewers should be an easy scent to follow.
I truly wonder what will happen if the gutter's clogged.
Traces of sewer slime.
I'm a right and randy dandy. The ladies find me handy.
Blood. Fresh.
Take pity, sir. I've a sick child. Even more misery besides.
Drink all I had.
Gotcha, Horson.
That was 5 stone of the purest fist tech you put to the torch. Do you know what it was worth?
All right, Witchman. Take your coin, bugger off.
Do what you will.
Need no convincing there.
Oh, that's bad luck.
water on the brain!
God, piss me trousers.
That boy.